What's up, SCG? We down here at my brother grave, you know. Y'all see me quick. Yeah, we just down here chilling with him, you know. Talking to him, cutting up. Writing some music, letting them hear it and whatnot. But yeah, that's really just about what we doing. I just had to come see him and whatnot.
We just figured we'd start this vlog and have TZ in it. Because tomorrow we're going to add on some more late footage.
Yes, Lord.
So this is going to be the second video with late footage in it. Sorry, we just got off the track. But yes, we're going to have so much late footage. And we really hope y'all are enjoying these videos. We are trying our best to post as much as we can.
It really is.
So,
and we really thank y'all's support. Thank y'all for y'all's support and everything.
We thank y'all for
all the support, all the subscribes, all the likes, all the shares.
Thank
y'all
comments.
For everything. It really helped.
Y'all just gotta stick with us so that, cause we really trying to post as much as we can, but it's like we be so busy and busy and busy.
Exactly.
So we just try to post as much as we can.
But most people don't understand why YouTube couples don't. And you know, I look at us like actual wife and husband, not just YouTube couples. But you know, in y'all eyes, YouTube couples, y'all wonder why, you know, they don't post that much, because they actually have a life of their own. They gotta, you know, make money, do this, do that. So it's gonna be hard to kind of, you know, just.
So yeah, you guys just stick with us and. When we get up there, y'all going with us, and we will be dropping merch. And what else, baby?
I got Damn It Boy, and I need that merch for TZ. And for me, I'm going to have Janelle merch, you know, the little music merch. And then for us, we're going to have SCG merch, you know. So y'all be looking out for that, because it's going to happen real soon. It ain't going to take that long. We just got to keep on with the YouTube. We're gonna be doing the YouTubes and stuff. And
also,
at the same time,
outside of YouTube, we are also working, so it's not like we just do the YouTube, because we still gotta move out my mom's and everything.
Yep.
In the future, so it's like we still gotta have a job and stuff of our own. So y'all just gotta stick with us. We're not able to post as much as the other YouTubers because we actually do have a job outside of YouTube. But we're not doubting none of the YouTubers that have already been, like, working on their YouTube and stuff. But we just
getting
in it. So, it's like, we still got to have our own job, because we still got to move out the house soon. Our mama's house soon. And we got kids we got to supply for in the future and everything like that. So, y'all just got to stick with us, because we're trying and we're trying and we're trying and we're trying and we're trying our best to post as much as we can. But I can promise y'all that we're going to start posting back more recently.
We will. All in due time. You know, we got a life to live, so we got to live that life up to the fullest. And then we can be showing y'all the other behalf of the good times, you know, stuff like that. So hopefully y'all like it and everything. Hopefully what we doing, you know, y'all inspired by and stuff like that. So
we thank you for the support.
Heart of a tiger, I can't fend for myself, but when I found love, the comfort really helps. Still got the heart of a tiger. Still got the heart of a tiger. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm good alone, but I don't like it by myself. So when I'm all alone, I'm crying out for help. Still got the heart of a tiger. Still got the heart of a tiger. Yeah. You kept on breathing till you couldn't go no more. And when I heard it, it had traumatized my soul. I never knew that they would take you from me, bro. But when they did, I had lost my mind some more. And I was tweaking, was in the deep end, buying pistols every weekend for the street shit. Never knew they say it's me that's the one inflicting every one of my little cousins to this G shit. Understand that this is me and no, I ain't changing.
We have made a change of plans. We're actually just gonna get in the pool today. Instead of going to the lake, well, I'm
oh, we had a split
trying to make my way into the pool.
My baby's in there talking to his cousin right now. But once he finished talking to his cousin, he's coming to get in.
After I do something.
We got Lexi and Mario in here already.
Can you film something?
And I'm halfway in, but I'm not all the way in yet. So, you go ahead and get all the way in.
Ooh! It's not even cold.
It's not.
Just get your boobies wet.
Oh,
I can't say that on YouTube, can I? Wait, is boobies allowed on YouTube? Like boobs? Can you say boobies on YouTube?
I don't know.
What's up, SCG? We're going to end the video right here. We didn't get a whole lot of footage today, but we're going to end it right here. We're going to watch a movie, and we're just going to chillax. What else?
That's really about it. Chill with my wife.
We got that job working.
Thank y'all for watching, and thank y'all for subscribing and everything like that. Make sure y'all go subscribe to Mario's channel.
The link will be in the description.
Yup. Until next time.
Long live 60 and long live Skip.